Welcome back to Mommy Jets. Today, I'm speed cleaning my kitchen. I'll be playing some motivating music, doing some voiceovers here and there. But I hope you enjoy and that you get some motivation. All right, let's start with these dishes. So in this shot, you're going to see me starting the dishwasher, but I will have to open it multiple times to stick more dishes in there as I clean more of the kitchen. And now I'm just going to pick up all these kids' cups and dishes that my toddler dumped out of this basket. We actually don't have a lot of drawer space in our kitchen, so I keep all of the kids' dishes in this basket in the cupboard. And now we're just going to clean the countertops off. Now I decided to clean off this tray that I have on the island. It just seems to be a catch-all piece, and we just put little things like chapstick and receipts and cards and stuff like that. So yeah, I just decided to organize it and put everything away where it actually belonged. And then I decided to put the Christmas tree away and put the normal little grass plant that I normally have up there. Now I'll take out the trash, and then I'm going to wipe down the counters with some Method all-purpose spray in Honey Crisp Apple. I just realized that this tray that I have my soaps and cleaner on at the sink was looking pretty dirty, so I decided to give that a good wipe down. So the last thing that I'm going to do for this quick kitchen clean is just sweep the floors, and that'll finish it up for today. I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. I will link my cleaning playlist below, so if you need some more motivation, check that out. And I will see you guys in the next video. Have a great day.